final piece to this argument, there isn't a single hadith, a single tafsir from Al-Tabari to Ibn Kathir does not prescribe the beating of women. They're all prescribing beating of women. So you have to tell us, is the number one that should come out of your mouth, is beating women allowed in Islam?
Yes, but not in a way to harm her.